Police say a cyclist is dead tonight after a crash with a driver at Sheridan and West 38th. Northbound Sheridan is shut down right now at 37th. The crash happened about 8:40 tonight. Police say the driver did stay at the scene. They're looking into what happened and who's at fault.